And in this tag team bout, it's going to be The Rock, Roman Reigns, and John Cena. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Brock Lesnar, Sheamus, and Kane.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Oh, my God.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
Nice escape.
Punch lands.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Tags him in.
Just malicious.
Insulting. Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
And German suplex with the release.
And here is Kane forced out of the ring.
One.
Oh my goodness. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger. Control here, face first.
Cut right the jaw.
Well, what a shot.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. And here's a cover. And a shoulder in the air.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
He just punched him in the chest.
He is just reeling from that offense.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out. Sheamus gets tagged in.
Cena warding him off. Using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb. Gonna take.
Bionic elbow right to the forehead.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, right.
to the kidneys.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Rock with the arm clutch into the... Boom! DDT!
He's tagging out.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He gets sent down to the floor. Comes up short on that attack. And he's able to counter. Ooh. Oh, a kick to the face.
Oh my God.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Trapped in the corner. No way out.
Shot after shot.
Just ruthless.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Jeez.
Now Kane's leaking.
The big dog's unleashed.
The big red monster showing weakness here.
This is what...
There's a setting up, Michael! Here he comes!
There!
Could Kane rise back up? Try and end it.
One, two, three.
And the victory!
Here are your... Roman Reigns and John Cena.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.